And welcome back to New Gundam Breaker, the Shion campaign, or route, the ticker pick. Last time, remember, heck cannons, and what, why I don't like, idols, and cheerleaders, and why do I tend to lump my girlfriend into that whole mix, I don't know why. Does it mean that I hate her? No. Just let it out. So, another mission that we're going to be doing is the aftermath of Shion's live show. And we're to complete another main quest, which is going to be another boss battle. Something big is going down, and everybody's going. And our hero gets caught up in the rush, only to find her naked. Why do I have to be part of fuck. This is cringe. I can imagine if this was going on in my girlfriend's stream, I'd be like, I would just say, you know what? But I really would. I would just type her, whisper, let her know. That's it. Is something that can help me get into it. I don't want to. Oh god, TM Network? Oh, really? You belong to me. I belong to you. We belong to Earth.
Oi, oi, これはちょっとやりすぎじゃ. 誰か助けないとまずいんじゃないの?
But thou must.
Oi. 冗談す。本気じゃないっす。
I've also been reminded of, some reasons, like, I get one of those follows from some Twitch streamers that I'll never see today for them showing up, so I'm pretty sure. So they're popular, but like, I'm not popular enough to be on your radar. That's what I'm getting. That's the vibe I'm getting. It's like, I'm not popular enough to be on your radar to where you can just show me to one of my streams. Don't feel like you're rushed, you know, just stay in, talk with us, everything else, you know, share what's going on, you know, whatever. Don't say it like that. Everybody has, or just me.
ここに来るの2回目だね。二人の秘密の場所みたいで、ちょっとドキドキしちゃうな。じゃあ準備はいい？ミッション開始するよ。シオン、行きまーす。
Part of me is like the cringiness. The cringe is real. Like I said, it's a popularity thing that would make me so sick. And it's not because, like, oh, you just, like, just what? I just don't like people who just are too big for their own britches. It's like, oh, I'm too poppy. Shut up. I said, no, just shut up. Don't follow me if you're not going to just sit back and enjoy. It's like, oh, I'm just bare bones. It's the same thing with me doing YouTube and the same doing, you know, Twitch. It's like, yeah, bare bones. It is what it is. I don't have no bells and whistles and shit. I think it just goes with the territory, just me. And maybe, you know, a little bit of, the fact that I was a nerd. I think I still am a nerd. You know what I mean. That's what it really feels there's a lot that goes on my head sometimes. Especially when I'm playing a game like this. Basically just drawing things. What I usually do when I'm a kid. But part of me is actually just getting it out. When left to my own devices, I'm not going out to get in trouble.
Thank you.
Don't heal me! I got enough time, so it's okay. That's fine. That's totally okay. I swear to God, if I had to do this shit one more goddamn time. I didn't have to protect him. Well, that's fine. I'm just not into the Principality of Shion, okay? I mean, I wouldn't mind giving those student council freaks a good ass kicking one more goddamn time. Are you having an orgasm? Yeah, I suppose.
Finally, we got a 303 mission. I was a closer.
Well, I'm sorry. I'm sick and tired of goddamn main quests. Fuck that shit. I prefer give me a 303. I will gladly take points over a goddamn, you know, main quest, like, oh, destroy this mobile armor. Oh, destroy the mobile armor. I want to prove, I need to have proof that you're the place. Just give me a fucking 303 mission. My god, I'm like, no. I still had to deal with more of this girl who wants to be Lin Min Mei Sharon Apple Learning. God knows who else from Macross. Cause all I'm getting is Macross vibes. Lin Min Mei, Sharon Apple. Some people on Twitch. They're too busy. I'm like, you know, you're not too busy. follow me, that means, okay, you're in it for the long haul. But don't do that to me, yeah. Don't do that to me. You're in this for the long haul, so therefore, you're in this for the long haul. You're gonna hear every goddamn thing I have to say on every goddamn video I make for this godforsaken channel that I put my heart, soul, and everything else into. I have that right. And my right now is to stop right here. And in the next part, the Principality of Xion activated. Yeah, I'll see you in the next part. Thanks for watching.